been in and out to drag the pain out of the house. Big and brave, something proud, say my name, I'm a wow.
Here comes the time. In everyone's life. When you have to fall in love. Once or twice.
Hello and a warm welcome to what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And it could be a good news story, who knows, will they at the end of business be arithmetically safe from the drop? It's the biggest snakes out there versus United.
Well, they've had a mixed season, but in general, their results haven't been good enough. Today is a great opportunity to secure their safety. They only need the draw.
Burnish. At times, they make passing look easy. And time just challenged magnificently. Jagielka. Oh no. Alert defending. Good work to win the ball back by United. Through ball, just overdone. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Rice. Burnish. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Defensive efficiency personified. And space for them here on the flank. They've lost the ball. Christie. Oh no. Encouraging stuff from United. Our possibilities inside the box. Disappointing pass. Running room in the wide position. And the verdict of the officials is offside.
Well, he just gets caught ball watching here. Needs to be more alive. Work harder to keep onside and be ready for the chance.
Jagielka. Still passing it around with authority. Can they forge ahead? Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Delivering it. It is to be a throw-in. He's given it away. Incisive pass. Well, it all counts for naught, and it was turned out, so a throw-in will be next. Had a chance to whip it in here, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Rice. Ibrahimovic. Opportunity to take the lead. Squanders the chance for 1-0.
Well, that's a big miss. They should be leading now.
Jagielka. Christie. Running with the ball confidently. Able to get a body in the way. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. He read it well defensively. Failed to keep hold of it. And slipped through beautifully. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Oh, a goal to give them breathing room. Perhaps the one that will keep them up.
Yeah, defend well now and they're safe. They surely can't let this slip.
Are back underway and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Slipshod passing. Burnish. A switch of play now. That is that for the first half here. So underway again here, and work to do for Snakes in the second half. Marchetti. Happy to take on the shot. Well, it looked as though it had a chance of going in.
Well, he should make the keeper work there, but you sense a goal is coming.
Oh no. And he read it superbly. Oh, lovely ball. A disappointing end to the move. Thumped clear. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Losing possession. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. The crossbar got in the way, and a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. So 2-0 now.
As you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier, and show more energy. Otherwise, they won't get back into this one.
Intercepted intelligently. Here's Jagielka.
Well, at the moment, they just can't get near the ball, and you can fully understand the crowd's reaction. They expect much more from their team.
And space for Snakes in the wide position. Couldn't hang on to it. Oh, no. Determined defending. And the bigger Snakes using width to good effect. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Let's see what they have in store for them on the break. An attack full of promise. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Great vision to switch the play. United might be able to cash in. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Well, he's won the ball. Good use of the ball. It is a decent looking attack here. He has time to play it over. An effective challenge. Oh no. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Shot attempted. And a fine stop. Danger averted. Now she could do a bit of damage. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Well, a glance at the stopwatch, but a comfortable lead it is. And if things remain as they are now, they will be arithmetically safe from the drop, Stuart.
Well, this has been far better today, Derek. They've been excellent from the start. And when you see them play like this, you just wonder why they're in this position.
Delightful pass. Jagielka. I'm offside anyway, albeit a tight one. Unable to keep the ball. Dangerous looking attack and a timely intervention. Left his marker for dead.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Well, by playing keep ball like this, they're keeping the opposition at bay. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. And there goes the final whistle. Now we can say it. They'll be staying in this division next season.